वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू थिंक अबाउट, इज इट समथिंग दैट पीपल आर ऑलरेडी लुकिंग फॉर एन आंसर फॉर दैट थिंग, विल दे गूगल दिस टॉपिक, दिस इज अ वेरी गुड थिंग टू थिंक अबाउट, वेरी गुड टेस्ट बिफोर यू आर राइटिंग ऑन एनी आर्टिकल, थिंक अबाउट इट, विल पीपल गूगल दिस टॉपिक, बिकॉज इफ दे आर गूगलिंग दिस टॉपिक देन दे हैव अ प्रॉब्लम, राइट, यू वॉन्ट टू राइट दैट, वॉट इज दैट, वॉट इफ यू हैव सर्टन काइंड ऑफ क्लाइंट्स, वॉट डू दोज क्लाइंट्स गूगल, what answer do they want to find out, have you ever thought, are they in trouble, do they want an answer or to some question that they are googling, even better if they are in trouble, those are big problems. There are three kind of topics, tofu, mofu and bofu. You guys must be wondering what is tofu, mofu and bofu. There are three kind of topics, tofu, mofu. Tofu is top of the funnel, mofu is middle of the funnel, bofu is bottom of the funnel. Okay, top of the funnel, middle of the funnel and bottom of the funnel. Okay, there are certain people, there are certain topics that are such that people already are looking to buy something. So for example, how much will it cost me to get a divorce? Who's googling this? Who's googling this topic? How much will it cost me to get a divorce? People are actually googling this topic, by the way. How much does it cost to hire a Google? How much does it cost to hire a divorce lawyer? How much does it cost to hire a criminal lawyer? How much does it take to get a bail in a criminal matter? Okay. Who is googling on this topic? Somebody who has a matter. They are trying to find out how much it costs because they need to hire a lawyer. So the answer is that somebody who's going to hire a lawyer is searching on these kind of things. It is bottom of the funnel. Bottom of the funnel means these people are potential clients. They're ready to hire. And those are the people you want first. If you're looking for clients, for example, you want to capture those people. This is bottom of the funnel. Middle of the funnel are there are now let's talk about top of the funnel. Top of the funnel is it the people who are trying to get some understanding, but they are not ready to buy yet, but they might be ready in the future to buy. Those are audiences who are top of the funnel. Example, I'll give you an example. You give me an example of top of the funnel in divorce only, let's say, right? So, how can I get, is it possible for, how can I get a divorce in India? Okay. Now, this is a person who's thinking about divorce. Okay. Divorce laws in India. Okay. How to get a mutual consent divorce? How long does it take to get a divorce in India? Now, these things are different. Imagine these are like a little general question, right? These questions are general. They may not be yet ready to actually get divorced. The thought has come to their mind and they are researching. Okay. This is also a potential client, but they are not as sure. So that is top of the funnel and middle of the funnel. There is also middle of the funnel, right? Above, top of the funnel, bottom of the funnel, and there can also be middle of the funnel. What is middle of the funnel in case of divorce, right? There may be some other questions. Like, for example, somebody has read the basic stuff and they're asking that, do I have to pay alimony if there is a mutual consent divorce? That is probably middle of the funnel. That is not top of the funnel. This person already has some awareness, not asking basic questions. Okay, asking advanced questions. It is middle of the funnel, but not yet bottom of the funnel. And you can choose your topics this way. Decide that, do I want top of the funnel? Do I want bottom of the funnel? Am I targeting middle of the funnel? Right? Child custody decision will be probably middle of the funnel. Okay, for some people, it can be top of the funnel also. General awareness, right? What can you tell them? Through your article, what information can you share with them that will help them? Right? This is a question you need to think. Remember, you are you are targeting everyone. Like, it's is it necessary that the client has to be very smart? Only then you will take money from them? No, right? If they are paying you, you will get, you will take it, right? So then write your article keeping